I've got to believe that all of you in this room are in ministry for the same reason. You're in ministry primarily because you love God and you want to make a difference for the kingdom of God. I believe you're here today because you want to do something significant with your life. But here's what I want you to hear me say. So do your people. So do the people in your church. And I say that because I think sometimes we get so caught up in the craziness of ministry, and sometimes we feel like we're an island, sometimes we feel like we're out there all alone, and that nobody loves God but me, nobody wants to do ministry but me. You know, I can't get them off of their pews, I can't get them out of their seats to do anything, but the reality is they want to do something significant with their life as well. And so I think God has wired every one of us in that way, and it helps us to understand and believe that. But most people are not visionaries, and so they don't know what to do. The people in our congregations need to be led, they need to be directed, they need to be asked. So in the short time that I have today, I'm going to share a few ideas that I think are important for us as pastors. And if you want to make some ways for the kingdom of God, I think these are some things that just might help.